switch on. Okay. Second gear. Third gear. 30 miles an hour, fourth gear. Taking it nice and steady. Checking the junctions out, watching the grids in the centre of the road. Nobody in the car, not really going to reverse out. Vehicles coming towards us, mirror check, nothing behind. Motorcycle approaching, move out of his way, watching the grid. Watching the bus that it doesn't throw a right and come out behind the parked car. No problems. Vehicle stopping at the side of the road, no indicator back on, he's going off. Easing off, mirror check. Change down, lower gear, sustained gear change for the bend. Easing off. Picking up the drive. Mirror check, moving away from the car stopping. Parked cars coming towards us. Road junctions right and left, checking them out on the approach. Mirror check. We're going to turn left at the road junction. Didn't manage to miss the grids. Another one here, mirror check. Let's go around it. At the crossroads, we're going to turn left. So it's mirror course, mirror signal. Speed. It's a halt sign, so we're bringing it down to a halt. Down through the box. And stop. Checks right and left. Left shoulder check before we set off, and away. Up through the box, 30 miles an hour. Mirror check, nothing behind us. Altering course slightly for the grid. 40 miles an hour. Mirror checks right and left, and accelerate to 40. Still watching the grid, watching the garage, the pub forecourt as we approached it. Number of grids down here, so we're moving out, checking the road off to the left. Mirror check. We're going to turn left up in front, so it's mirror. Mirror course. Mirror signal. There's one vehicle behind us, so we'll give a signal. Speed. Off the brakes, gear. Lifesaver and gentle acceleration. Cancel indicator. Still 40 miles an hour along here. Mirror check, move out, watching the grid. Dog on the near side on the leash, easing off. Watching the grid right on the apex of the bend. Easing off considerably, sustained gear change. Went up for an overtake here. On the offside, moving in for an early view around the bend. Mirror check. Whoops! Went down instead of up. No chance of an overtake at this time. Looking down the near side. Car's going towards us, road junction off to the near side, mirror check. One vehicle close up behind, looking across to the right. See if we can see any vehicles on the main road coming down to the roundabout through the trees. Mirror check. Mirror course, mirror signal, left, speed. Trees in, there's a halt sign until we know different. Down through the box slowly, hold it, we might be able to get in after the white BM. Left shoulder check, lifesaver. Accelerate away, cancel indicator. Mirror check, move out. No chance for an overtake down here. Lots of vehicles coming towards us. Doing 40 miles an hour, going straight on towards Preston. Mirror check right. Easing off. It is a halt sign until we know different. Nothing there. Down through the box one. Mirror check left. Vehicle close behind us. I'm close into the roundabout, so I'm going to give a signal, breakaway signal now. Mirror check, shoulder check, acceleration. And power away. Nope, we're coming to meet in the sandwich. Mirror check left. Move back in. Road junction coming up to the left. We're going to check it out. There's one vehicle. Mirror check right. And just drift it out so you can come in. Mirror check left. Move in. Easing off. Mirror check right. Comes into two lanes here, so we're keeping behind him for the time being, but now looking for an overtake. Mirror check right, power on. Checking the road to the right, that's where the danger is. One vehicle there with the indicator going, mirror check and brake. Going in behind him, down two, power on. Acceleration up, through one gear, through two, looking for the gap, and I'm going to pull in behind the red car. Mirror check right and left. Checking down the road to the left, the slip road. Easing off, mirror check. Again, mirror check, easing off, he's slowing down to go in, and sustained gear change down one. Ooh, do dear. That's it. Another vehicle coming steaming up behind the red MG there. 30 mile an hour sign in front. Easing off. We're going to hit it at 30 miles an hour or thereabouts. Not far off. Traffic at the traffic lights, which are on red for us, now changing to green. Going straight on. Staying in this lane. Another set of traffic lights in front of us and a pelican. Pelican's on green, somebody at it, it could change to red, not going to. We've got a green light at the next lights. Sustained gear change, a bit smoother. Up through the box one. We're going straight on at the next lights. I'm going to stay in this lane for the time being. Assess the situation here. The centre lane looks favourite. Lights are on green, down two sustained. And mirror check and brake. A lot of traffic in town. In neutral at the moment. Waiting for an indication when the lights change, then we'll swap feet. Change gear, swap feet again. And we'll set off with our left foot on the ground, right foot on the pedal. Waiting for the second set of lights to change first. Local knowledge. Taking the time today. Change feet, change gear, and mirror checks right and left, and gentle acceleration away. All the traffic's gone from in front of us, these lights are going to stay on green, and we'll stay in this lane. Lights in front change to red, mirror check. Just easing it down to the lights. No rush, no bother. Down through the box, and stopping at the line in neutral. Waiting for this cross traffic once that stops. Same again, and put it into gear, swap feet, so we set off with the left foot on the ground. Lights changing, change gear, feet up, mirror checks left and right, all the pedestrians out of the way, gentle acceleration away, checking the junction out as we go through them. Traffic lights in front on red, mirror check, now change to amber, gentle power on but still watching for pedestrians. 30 miles an hour here, we're going straight on, we're going to assess the junction at the approach, the lights are on red, a number of buses, local noise tells me they're turning right, so I'm going to go up on the near side. Coal wagon there, so probably I'm going to take the centre lane. Mirror check, gentle braking, down through the box, stopping at least a car length away from the vehicle in front. Into neutral. Into gear. Mirror checks. Smoothly away. Smooth gear changes up through the box. Now in top gear, doing 32 miles an hour. No problem with top gear at this speed. The lights are on red in front of us. We're going to slow down. It's mirror check. Just letting the bike roll forward. We're going to be in the centre lane here. Braking vehicles in front. Down through the box. Now in first, the lights are changing. Mirror check. Into first gear, watching the lights, we can see there's pelican lights in front of us and another set of traffic lights which are on red, could change to green by the time we've got there, and these in front of us could turn to red before we get to them, but they haven't done. Mirror check. Number of vehicles behind, quite a distance, no problems. Lights in front of us on red, pelican on green, but there is somebody at the pelican crossing, so they could change to red before we get to them. Vehicles emerging from the right hand side. Pedestrians have disappeared, but they will have probably have pressed the button. Mirror checks left and right. Car emerging out of the museum right in front of us. It's always stuck. Kind gentleman letting him out and we're going to go, but we've got a car turning right into the industrial estate right in front of us. A lot of traffic coming up on our near side, so we can't do a lane change. he'll go now because the pelican is changing to red. So easing up to the line. Have a flashing amber now. Go on, dear. Thank you. And the lights are going to change for us. Vehicles are stopped on the cross, but there's a late green for oncoming traffic. Sorry, an early green for oncoming traffic. And here we are, ready to go. Mirror checks right and left, left foot on the deck, smooth start, put one gear, two, very smoothly. Mirror check left, got through, no bother. Mirror check right, 30 miles an hour in the stream of traffic. The lights are on green, nobody out there, not likely to change to red. Watching traffic coming from the near side. Pelican crossing in front of us on red, pedestrians gone, they should change by the time we get to them. But easing off, watching the traffic emerging from the right. Slowing it down, sustained gear change, watching the bad road surface, the grids. Traffic emerging left and right. Up through the box. In top gear. 30 miles an hour down here and doing 35, just letting the bike roll. Watching the vehicle mirror check, vehicle turning right, moving out of its way. Number of vehicles behind us, both lanes. Nobody on the crossing. Parked vehicles down here, vehicle emerging. Traffic lights are on green, they can only change to red, so it's mirror check. We're in the correct lane, no need to signal. Mirror check again, watching the lights. Too late, power on. And gently through, mirror check left and moving into the near side lane. Still 30 miles an hour here until we get through the lights, which are on green. There's lots of traffic wanting to come out from the right, so they could have changed, but they haven't. Mirror check right, 40 mile an hour speed limit coming up. Mirror check right and left, correction, it's a de-restricted. Mirror check right and left. Moving out from early view around the bend, and speed up to 60 miles an hour. Roundabout coming up in front of us, we're taking the second exit, mirror check left. Easing off, watching the traffic coming around the roundabout from the right. There's one got a right-hand indicator on, so fortunately braking two. Down through the box. And following in behind the mirror check, shoulder check right, cutting it, mirror check left. And powering away. Letting it rev. Up into top gear. 60 miles an hour speed limit along here, which is exactly what we're doing. Coming up behind slower moving vehicles, mirror check right, moving out. Power on now, overtaking the straight line without becoming the meat in the sandwich. Staying out, staying back, following position. Looking for single overtake for starters. Mirror check, sustained gear change, power on now. Straight line, easing off. Power on now. And up through the box. One. Coming to the roundabout, we're going to go straight on. So it's mirror course, no need to signal the speed. Easing off. Breaking the speed down, watching for vehicles emerging from the right and from the left. Nothing there, down one in the box. Watching vehicles from the left. Straightening it out. Power on, up through the box and shutting off for the 30 mile an hour speed limit. Coming coming down to a roundabout with all the road works. We're going to go right. Keeping a reasonable distance behind the vehicle in front. We're going towards Leyland mirror check. Vehicles behind, brake lights on in front, and a lot of cross traffic. Easing off. Rolling down, brakes. Down two. Vehicle's coming to a halt, we're likely to have to do some. So, mirror checks right and left. Clutch. Down into first gear. We're going right, mirror course, mirror signal. Watching for traffic coming from the right. We're staying here because this fella's not bothered giving a signal. And mirror checks right and left as we set off. Checking the traffic from the near side. We're going to go right, so it's left mirror check, left indicator, left shoulder check. Up through the box and easing off. Sustain down one, not getting too close. There's a tractor slowing things down in front, mirror check right. Up one. Down one, sustained. The restriction sign ahead, mirror check, vehicle turning right ahead, so it's left mirror check and moving. Coming to a halt, perhaps, down to first gear, no halt, mirror check right, gentle acceleration ahead. Mirror check right. Not going to get past this fellow yet, so we're going straight on at the lights. We'll take the middle lane. Slow moving vehicle in the near side, right turning traffic in the offside. Gently down to the line, stopping approximately one car length from the vehicle in front. Controlled stop. And into neutral. Change gear, change feet, accelerate away, watching behind the tractor in case anything came through on red. It's mirror check right, power on, and overtake. Over the bridge in case there's anything parked or anything straddling the line coming towards us. And roundabout in front, which we're going to slow down for, mirror check. Easing off. Shut off. 30 miles an hour and brake. Off the brakes. Watching right, down through the box two. Straightening this out, mirror check left. Mirror check right. Nothing coming. Left breakaway, mirror check left and shoulder check. Out, looking for the overtake. Vehicle coming towards us, we don't want to be the meat in a sandwich. After the third red car, we're in. Power on now. Staying out. Early view around the bend. We can get in before the car coming towards us without any hassle. And shutting off. Very much round. Well, we're going to turn right. And we're, of course, pushed toward the centre. Mirror signal. Speed, bringing it down on the brakes and deceleration. And it's perhaps going to be a halt down through the box in first gear. No, managed it. Checking the blue car. Checking left, nothing there. Keeping close in. Breakaway signal, mirror check, shoulder check. And up through the box. Now looking for the overtakes on this one. Straight down. Keeping in a position, we're looking for an overtake on this one after the blue car there. No problems. Perhaps take the caravan and shutting off. Mirror check, shoulder check left. We're going left. Mirror signal speed. Treating it as a halt sign until we know the difference, so it's down on the brakes. Down three, and away. Obviously we checked the junction out, and we did a shoulder check lifesaver before we actually did the turn. Up into top gear, 40 miles an hour, watching the car emerging. Power vehicle down on the near side, mirror check right. Moving out and gradually just drifting the bike out away for it, watching the silver car. Nobody in it. Road junction left, checking that out, and the garden centre on the left as well. One road junction right, another one further down, we saw the car disappearing then. Brake lights coming on, probably a vehicle turning left. There he goes, another one emerging from the right, mirror check. Moving slightly away from the junction. We're going to come back across for the next junction. Vehicles coming towards us. Still 40 miles an hour. Moving out for a view past the Jag. Pub forecourt, cars emerging right in the distance. And cars emerging from roads on the left. Parked cars further down the road, mirror check, nothing, one vehicle behind us, long way off. 30 mile an hour sign in front, mirror checks right and left. And at the crossroads we are going to turn. We're not going to turn, we're going to go straight on. Easing off. 30 mile an hour. Parked vehicles down here on both sides of the road. Problems could be if things are coming towards us. We're checking moving out. Crossroads, checking the junction out on the approach to it. Miles an hour, thereabouts. The restriction, power on. Get it in tacking position on the Jag in front, so we can get him off the bend. The sustain gear change down to fourth. Checking across the hedges, see if there's anything coming towards us. Gentle power on here. Mirror check, power on. Up through the box. Then shut off, mirror check, speed down, off the brakes, for a bump, mirror check, going right, signal. Speed is a giveaway, treat it as a halt sign. Checking right, one vehicle coming, nothing there, left. Lifesaver, underway. Mirror check. And back where we started. Let's see how that's turned out.
Going down. Okay. Now we're going down to, we're at Sedburghn now, we're going down to the bridge at Kirkby Lonsdale. Okay, when you're ready. Left, left, left. Okay, it's a nice steady run down here. Most of it you can do between 50 and 60 miles an hour. Look for your limit points. Your limit points, they're out until it opens up. Good. Look over the fence, see where the road goes. Don't cut across there, there's no need to do that. Keep going, keep going. It's fast enough, steady, just watch what's in front. Stay wide, see the car. Stay wide, stay wide. Look across the fence and cut it. Straighten it all out now. Straighten it. That's it. It's nice speed as this. Just ease it off a bit. See the car coming over this other side? Drive it round the bend. Drive it, drive it. Come out of his way, cut it back in. Ease off, gear down if necessary. Drive it. Again, looking across. Drive it round the bend. Cut it. Good, well done. That was necessary there. Look at the limit point again. Good. Oh, this is a very, very tight bend up here. Just look at the sign. It means it's 90 degrees. Keep going. There it is, mirror check, shut off. Speed off, gear down. Off the brake, drive it gently around the bend. Good, power on. Keep going, go on, move on. That's it, fast enough. But what's happening down there, there's something on that bridge, so you're going to have to mirror check, get your speed right off until you can see what happens. Right off. Gear down, look across to your right. Drive it round, go on. Didn't go very wide there, didn't you? It's the tractor. That's fast enough. Stay wide, gently drive it up the hill. Good. That's that up there. There's a pedal cyclist. Give him a toot. Okay, down a gear, come. And that's it. A little bit wider as you can. That's it, lovely. Power on. Come on. That's it. Just keep it at this now, around the 60 mark. Keep going. Go into the left. There's a sign, start to bring your speed off. Speed off, speed off, gear down. That's it, control it, control it. Stay wide. Good. Move away from him. Watch that limit point down there. Good, keep it going. Just watch that limit point. going across the right, isn't it? So you want to come into number one. Ease it. Off the brake. There's a view. Drive. Straighten it out. Keep going. Watch that limit point disappearing. Keep going. Keep going, still wide. Seize it, watch it, it's opening up, there it is, drive. Come wide, drive. Limit point again, watch it. Must go around coffee break. Must go to the left of the church, doesn't it? There it is, look at the hedgerow. Stay wide and drive it up. Where's your view? You can cut it a bit. Drive it, drive it, drive it. Ease now. Power back on. Again, limit point, coming to one. The back of the head shows you that it doesn't go very far around. There. Middle of it. Keep it driving. Just ease until you can see what's happening. And then back on. Keep going. Checking the junction out. Seize it off. Power back on as soon as you get the view. That's it. You don't jump. Limit point. Watch it. Keep it going. It's starting to move. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Ease it. Ease. Drive. There's a view of the back of that hedge. Hedge on the right, we're going to the left. Keep going. Lovely. Coming to your one. Ease. Kirkby. There it is. You see it over the top of the hedge? See that Land Rover with the trailer parked? Good. Good. Gear down and power off. Super, keep going. Look at the road right at the top by the trees there. We've got a bit of a chicane here, haven't we? One. Stay out until you've got a view. Look across through the hedge. See the car, glint of the car there. There it is, two of them. Was very good though. Just look down at the speedo, we were doing nearly 70 most of that time. Dead easy, wasn't it? Because if you get the correct position and watch that, limit point, your view's just open up in front of you. Alright, steady, we're not going blasting now. We have got some gaps between them which we could take, so if we look wide, the fourth car's got brake lights on. Don't be frightened of coming across the white line. See where that car's going. Look across there as we come over this bridge and see what you can see. Up across to your right. There's a view. One car coming, so we're knackered. What a shame. Right, now catch up. Get into the attack. We're going to take this one. Just the one. Gently. Don't blast. Front of the gap. Front of the gap. Then you don't cause him any problem. Good. Steady it. Looking for your view, come in. Come well into your left, come into one. Now back out to three. Well, it might be that we can't go, but if we can, we're in a position where we can come into one. Come right in. That's it. Get that view. Look how the bend's opening up in front. We're not going to go unless it's totally safe. Stay with it. on, stay with it. Gently. Ooh, just the one. Just snick it in. You shouldn't have gone there. You didn't have long enough view, did you? Now you've got a view, but you've got a road junction. Something coming. We could see into that junction though, couldn't we? Good, that was sensible. There's a view. Ooh, I would have gone there. Yep. Don't forget to say thank you. Too late now, not to me. Keep going. Look across the bends. Good. Keep going. Look into the junction. And start to ease it back. Slow on the road. You can see buildings there. We're coming into habitation. Okay, there is no speed limit, but we will observe one. Going through the villages, 30 mile an hour, please. Nice and steady. Stay wide so you can see, just in case. Usually do it in 30 mile an hour, but in villages it's times essential. Okay, I'm going to check. Power on. Stay wide. Stay out. Come on, let it go. That's it. Steady. See the bend. Look across the wall. See where the road goes. Stay wide. Stay out until it opens up. Now put the power on. Gently. Keep it going, stay wide, stay wide. Keep going, stay wide. Good. Just ease it before you come to it. Watch the limit point. It's rocketing away from you now, so you know it's opening up. Good, well done. Now we're going to stop at the bridge, which is just around the bend. Keep going, stay wide. Stay out, get your view, look at the hedges. Keep going, keep going. Good, good, good. Right, okay, slow it down. We're going to stop here at the bridge. And it's mirror. Signal. Speed. Gears. And find somewhere to park.